So I've noticed it's a stereotype, but a bit of a myth that, like, that religious people don't have a sense of humour. You know, obviously, like, I'm Christian. I've done gigs where I come on, I say I'm Christian. Like, I feel the audience kind of tense up, going, oh, shit, what's he going to do, man? What's he going to do, man? He's going to Bible bash us. He's going to Bible bash us. Relax, okay, relax. I'm just a comedian. I just want to tell you some funny stories and take your money. Just like church.